BFS 2017年 Paper One MC 嘅第五條，咁今次呢條咧，你見到主要咧，其實就係問緊呢一個嘅 accounting cycle 啦。咁啊，喺呢一個嘅 accounting 嚟講咧，咁我哋 accounting cycle 基本上係成個嘅會計你學嘅成個嘅一個嘅basic 啦，可以話。咁咧，所以咧，其實個你只要清楚成個 accounting step， 基本上咧，你就可以知道每一步其實佢個 accounting step 就需要做啲乜。咁今次咧，其實佢問嘅時候咧，佢就問啊，邊一個 steps 咧係immediately come after the preparation of a trial balance。咁所以咧，其實咧就係、你要清楚成個 step 嘅流程先知下一步咧，其實完咗啲 trial balance 之後咧，其實做啲乜嘢嘅。咁啊，當然呢個其實咧，佢都可以 form 到一個嘅一個嘅accounting cycle 啦，基本上咁，所以咧其實我都唔好嘥咗呢一度，咁我都同大家温一次啊，跟 accounting cycle 其實應該係點樣做嘅。咁咧我哋用一個形式，我會寫翻個 steps 啦。咁啊，究竟 step 一啦，去到係你一去到五咁樣啦。OK， 我哋話咁咧就一二三四。咁我用翻 A B C D 咁樣去寫翻啦，咁都係仲有個 preparation of trial balance。咁其實第一步咧，我哋咧就話咧應該係 record the transaction in the books of original entry 先。咁呢個係屬於第一個 step。咁所以其實第一步咧應該係 D 先嘅，我哋話。咁然之後咧再落咧就應該去到呢一個嘅，我哋話咧就會將啲喺個 entry 之後咧就會擺落去 post 啲 entry 咧去呢個 ledgers 嗰度啦。咁所以第二個應該係 C 嘅。OK， 咁ledgers 嚟講咧，我哋話有基本嘅 ledgers 啦，包括咗呢一個 purchase ledger、sales ledger， 仲有 general ledgers 啦。OK， 咁啊，當然呢啲嘅名其實喺呢而家 paper one 我哋就唔會再需要去處理，咁而同樣對 books of original entry 咧都唔需要去處理啦。咁啊，第三咧當然咧就去到我哋呢一步咧，而家咧就應該係去到呢一個嘅prepare 呢一個嘅 trial balance 啦。咁所以應該咧呢、這個就係去到trial balance 一個部分啦。咁做完咗個 trial balance 之後咧，咁我哋咧其實咧係會先咧去做一個 period end adjustment， 所以係應該係去到 B 嘅。OK， 咁所以咧其實 after trial balance 咧，咁所以應該就會 B。咁而做到最尾咧就會 prepare 呢一個嘅 financial statement 啦。OK， 咁所以咧呢度咧好簡短地將個成個accounting cycle 嘅 steps 一至五步咧，咁同大家咧去講咗一次啦。